with Russian police cases in Ukraine, I will help you with military aid if you investigate my political opponent. That's the mystery. I knew Ronald Reagan. I mean, I was young congressman when he was president. He never would have done it. Bush wouldn't have done it. And I believe it's an offense that overreaches to the level of impeachment. But even if you don't agree with that, and that's okay, you got to respect people that don't agree with you, but to say nothing went wrong, or to say this was so unfair that he got worse treatment than Jesus did before Boston's pile. When I saw that, I was like, who comes up with that? I mean, I was it seems to be a group of mostly men with whom I bet you thought they were aligned 6 years ago. You know,